Hey everyone, I'm Alexander, and last week I went urban sketching. So I really like urban sketching. It's a lot of fun, but the problem I've been running into is that I can't really find some cool sketching places since I feel like, first of all, the Netherlands is pretty small, so yeah, not a lot of places. And second of all, the Netherlands is really flat. There aren't any mountains, and I really want to draw mountains. Also, I don't want to draw random grass and a random grass field, which I feel like is very Dutch. So I decided to go again in the woods, even though I also don't really like the woods in the Netherlands so much, because they are all really kind of built by men. So all the trees are in rows and it's too, like, perfect-ish. So the Netherlands isn't bad at all, but it's just a bit the same, and it gets kind of tiring to draw the same thing every time. And yes, I am aware that I choose to draw kind of the same thing, also trees and in the woods, but it's also, I just don't want to draw random grass fields, and maybe I'll go into a city sometime, which might be fun, but I don't really want to draw grass fields and cows. I feel like cows would be really difficult to draw when they're moving. So finding a place that I liked was pretty difficult, but at the end I found this place in the woods of like two tents made by scouts, I think, and it looked like not a lot of people have been there recently, and it was really quiet, so it was in a wood where it's also kind of made by men, so you had like these paths, and I just went into the woods, which isn't really something people do, and I guess there's a reason for that, because I came back with a swollen ankle. I really want to make an effort to find some cool locations to just urban sketch, because I do really like to urban sketch, but I want some cool locations. I just prefer urban sketching in places that I really like. So I feel like I'm going maybe near a city next time and not in the woods, but it's obviously a bit more out of my comfort zone, since when you're in the woods nobody actually sees you, so you can just draw by yourself even though you're filming, but like filming outside, well, like drawing outside in a city where people can see you is already kind of, well, scary, and when you're also filming it's even weirder. So I don't know, I have drawn with outside with a group kind of in the city, and that went okay, and well, a lot of people watched, but I feel like it would be kind of weird with a camera. And I feel like I would be really careful with my camera, so I wouldn't want anyone to come near me, kind of, because I want my camera to be safe, so I wouldn't want anyone to be near my camera, actually. There are also a lot of pretty canals, so it would be really cool to draw, but also when there are a lot of people, I would be terrified for my camera dropping into the water. So that's kind of a struggle. I definitely want to give filming in a city a chance, so I will definitely do it. Probably not a big city, but like a bit smaller. And also maybe really early in the morning when nobody is outside. This makes me sound like an introvert, but it's just that I don't want my camera to be around a lot of people, and it's kind of scary, but Normally, I could just draw outside. I drew outside for a week in Italy, so why not? So, I hope you enjoyed this video, and this is definitely something that I'm going to do more often on my channel. I really enjoy urban sketching. I will link a video of me urban sketching somewhere in the corner, and also I hope to see you next Friday.